lovelies, Hadia from Hadia's Lebanese Cuisine here, and today I have something easy, delicious and impressive. Frozen lazy cake. A chocolate plain cookie cold cake made using real chocolate. It's rich, fudgy, chocolatey and super decadent. I guess it's called lazy since it doesn't require any baking. It makes a perfect snack with coffee, tea or milk. And it has the ability to punctuate a beautiful dinner. If you're entertaining, make it ahead and your guests will be delighted and everyone will come for more. This is a big batch recipe. I make it when I'm feeding a large number of people. You can reduce it by half if you're just making it for your family. And look, it's a great make ahead dessert. Serve it frozen just like you're treating an ice cream or a semifreddo. Cut the desired slices, wrap the rest tightly in plastic wrap, and return back to the freezer. It'll keep well in a freezer for a month. Now this makes a great solution for unexpected guests. You can add your favorite nuts and dried fruits for a more sophisticated dessert. Place the cookies in a large bowl. Roughly crush with your hands. And now melt butter over low heat and set aside. Separate the eggs. We're going to be using only the egg yolks. Place the dark and milk chocolate in a saucepan. Add the egg yolks, sugar, heavy cream, vanilla extract, and melted butter. Whisk the mixture continuously over medium heat until you end up with a shiny chocolate sauce. Keep on stirring to avoid scorching. Bring to a gentle simmer and set aside. Add the chocolate ganache to the crushed cookies and stir. Press a parchment into the bottom of a large loaf pan and transfer the mixture to it. Place it in the freezer overnight and preferably for 24 hours. Turn the lazy cake out of the pan onto a serving plate and gently peel the parchment. Serve it frozen, just like you're treating an ice cream cake. Cut the desired slices, wrap the rest tightly in plastic and return it back to the freezer. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. You can find the full recipe in the description box. Be sure to like, subscribe, and follow. See you in a coming video.